Well, I don't know if you've ever done any cliff jumping, but it's sort of like you have to walk up to the edge and you sort of stand there for a while and basically you decide whether to jump or not. And once you jump, it all sort of starts happening.
Steve Dietz is at the center of the 01SJ Biennial. He's bringing together an international array of artists, designers, engineers, filmmakers, musicians, and architects. They will celebrate what can be done at the intersection of art, technology, and digital culture to build a better world. The biennial will demonstrate how powerful ideas and innovative individuals can come together to build a unique citywide platform for creative solutions and public engagement. Dietz says the theme, Build Your Own World, was chosen as a natural outgrowth of past biennials based on a growing appreciation of artists as change agents.
2008 was a little bit about how do we make work that matters, that makes a difference, thematically or content-wise, and now this is sort of more the physical manifestation of that, that individuals can make projects and do programs that can make a very large difference, and we really wanted to highlight that.
Dietz is internationally known as a serial platform creator. He started the new media initiatives department at the Walker Art Center in Minneapolis. In 1992, he founded one of the earliest museum-based independent new media programs at the Smithsonian American Art Museum. In fact, Dietz has been at it for so long, he no longer uses the term new media.
I really refer to it as the art formerly known as new media. And part of the reason for that is that digital technologies have imbricated themselves in every aspect of society. And this was, we knew, you know, 30 or 40 years ago that this would happen, and now we're really at the height of that. And my draw to it is really twofold. I'm interested in contemporary world and what people are making and doing with the tools of our time. And, you know, I think there's also, for a lot of people working in this field, there's a kind of an aha moment where something that you didn't necessarily think was possible with photography or with sculpture or with writing all of a sudden becomes possible in that combination that digital technologies and the network allow and enable.
Dietz is creating lots of options for those aha moments at the biennial. He often gets asked the question, what's the one thing I shouldn't miss?
Part of my goal as the artistic director is to say, this project, which is for 50 people in a church, is actually a really stunning experience, even though we know it's for 50 people. And the Rockwell launch at City Hall will, for 10,000 people, will also be a stunning experience. And I think they're both highlights. And what we want people to do, in a sense, is to make their own biennial. And through their choices and through their pathways, everyone will have a unique experience of this set of opportunities.
Dietz recently curated a major installation in Madrid for Ángel Borrego, the architect-designer who is the master planner for Out of the Garage, an exhibition at the San Jose Convention Center. Dietz says this project is a prime example of jumping off of a cliff.
South Howe is an 80,000 square foot space that is a blank slate, and it's a very interesting but in some ways very difficult space to work with. So we're throwing together, in a sense, 25 plus projects and creating the largest workshop, you know, almost anywhere, you know, of different projects happening at the same time. And I think it's very exciting to me to think about what those possibilities are, and also a little bit scary to see how we'll actually end up.
Dietz describes the biennial as a significant event that doesn't exist anywhere else on the continent. He says San Jose is a natural home for this celebration, crediting its history of innovation. But more importantly, he acknowledges the city's real desire to create an innovative cultural context that matches its economic context.
The one thing I would add about the biennial that's been a kind of signature aspect of it since the beginning is not just the work that goes into the exhibitions, into the museums, into the performance halls, but the way we take over and work with the public space in the city. And in that sense, we're really coming into the public sphere and saying, we'd like to show you something as you drive by on your way to work, or as you sit there at lunch, or as you are trying to escape the city at the end of the day, and really have you have an interesting experience to think about. And I think that conjunction of digital technologies, interactive technologies, really create new ideas and possibilities for public space that really haven't been possible up till the last 5 or 6 or 10 years. And we're doing it in a way that's, you know, the whole core downtown in San Jose, that's a really fun thing to come by. If you like going to a large, exciting event, 01SJ Biennial is an event for you.
The 2010 01SJ Biennial runs September 16th through 19th in venues throughout downtown San Jose and in satellite locations in Silicon Valley and San Francisco. For more on the 01SJ Biennial, visit 01sj.org. The 01SJ Biennial is produced by 01, the Art and Technology Network.